Here at Tormach, we love sharing our customer stories. So here's professional BMXer Billy Griggs, who also does product development at Razer, the scooter company.
I think the main reason we chose the Tormach was because it fit our budget, it fit our space requirements, and it seemed like a really easy machine to get started out on since we had no previous CNC experience or operators here. We were gonna learn as we went, so it just seemed like the kinder, friendlier, you know, fit all our requirements kind of machine. So, you know, that was how we picked it. So Razer started out as a scooter company in 2000, and most people will remember the success of the Razer scooter from back then. What we've done since then, it's been a long journey into getting into electrics, electric ride-ons, fantasy type toys. It's really grown as a company in the fun for kids kind of market, well beyond just the scooters. What we use our Tormach the most for is when we're prototyping concept ideas, we a lot of times need to have multiple parts. And back in the day before we had the Tormach, we had to make them manually, and that took a lot of time. So now we're able to knock out parts and make revisions and develop our products a little bit further than what we used to do, which as our products become more intricate and advanced, that's been a really great asset. So yeah, I came to Razer after 7 years spent in the bicycle industry, and I got into the bike industry because I was a retired professional BMX racer. So having a love of BMX bikes and racing them and doing it for a living, when I went into the bike industry, my passion at that point was a desire to be able to develop and design bikes that I knew needed to ride a certain way. So at that point, that drove me to learn all the fabrication and design skills necessary to do that. So when Razer started deciding to move on to a more diverse product line from just the kick scooters, that's where the opportunity opened for me to come work here and basically bring some of those fabrication skills to an R&D shop for Razer USA in the United States. Well, we've had this machine since 2010, and we basically have just repainted some of the drip trays, and that's really been it. We haven't had any major maintenance to it. I mean, this isn't a machine that gets run ragged either. We take good care of it. We run it, we run it conservatively and stuff. So, it's really suited our need and our productivity level perfectly. It's still a really good machine, in great shape, works perfect. We don't have any issues with it other than we just repainted some stuff to keep it looking fresh. So one of the more popular recent products that we've done here at Razer is the Crazy Kart. A lot of people are familiar with that. It's sort of a drifting simulator go-kart. It also can do a few things that a real drift kart can't do. It can do teacup spins and a lot of neat things. So that's probably been our most successful recent project that we've made a lot of pieces and parts for on the Tormach. It required a really intricate steering limiter that we designed and built on the Tormach. Just all the various different linkages for what's called the drift bar, which is a really critical element of that thing's success. That cart was in development for probably 7 or 8 years. It was a project that wasn't a front burner project until all of a sudden it was. So it was a good thing that we had had the ability to work on it for that many years, and it's great that we had the Tormach all along to help in that. So when we had the opportunity to have this machine here and learn how to do CNC, it was a very, very big day for me to have a dream come true of a skill that I wanted to have. And I'm so thankful that Razer chose to bring CNC machining into our facility here, and that I was given the opportunity to learn how to program the machine and run the machine. And that's been a great skill to have in my toolbox, so to speak.
Thanks for watching. Check out our latest videos here, and for more metalworking tips, tricks, and stories, subscribe to our YouTube channel.